Yeah, you are.
No, okay, all right.
I am.
See.
Wholeheartedly.
All right, here we go.
Imagine kissing someone after they've been drinking tea.
Okay, let's bring the next guy on. His name is... Let's see here. His name is Charlie? I don't know who it is. Charlie?
Oh.
Charlie, hello?
What's up, big homie?
What's up, dude? How you doing? Ooh.
Fantastic, my guy.
Oh, okay.
Let's go.
Oh,
I've been waiting my whole life to get in here.
Yeah, hey, look, how does it... I want to say something, is that, look, you're a really good-looking guy, but Mr. King of the Hill, currently Nesquik, has defeated multiple Chads. All right?
Yep. Yeah.
Multiple Chads.
No, I'm not a Chad, dude.
You're not a Chad. Okay, all right.
Wait, are you drunk? Wait, I can't hear him. Is he talking?
Hold on.
Am I drunk?
No, hold on, cutie. Disconnect and reconnect. I got you. Hold on 1 second. We need to move cutie in and out. Cutie, hello? Can you hear me?
Hello?
Charlie, talk.
Yeah.
Yo,
Charlie.
Yeah, there we go.
All right, there we go. Okay, Charlie, go ahead and introduce yourself, please.
My name's Charlie. Charlie Winsmore on Twitch and Twitter. I've been on the internet since I was a small baby, making content for dumb people online.
Okay.
So, currently looking for love. You know what I'm saying?
Why are you pointing your finger?
Relationship?
Like that? Yeah, you're.
It's a little threat.
Oh, don't. No, no, that's not cool. This is Twitch. Don't. No, don't do that.
Shit.
Don't do that. No, don't point your fingers at the screen and then call it a threat and do that. Just don't do that. Come on.
Why are you trying to threaten us?
I don't know why that. I don't know why you're doing that. But okay. So what brings you on the show then? You're looking for a relationship or love?
Looking for love, man. You know, it's been I've been out of a relationship for about 3 months now.
Yeah.
It's been a 4-year relationship.
Yeah.
Are you over them?
Yes.
What? How did it fall apart?
No, I'm positive. Look at me. Do I look like I'm not over them?
You look like you're drunk. Honestly,
I was gonna say, do you do drugs?
Okay, it's a bad start.
You look like you snorted a Xanax. Did you? Are you?
A couple.
Hello?
Yeah, I don't think one Xan would do that to you.
I have never done Xanax. In my life.
Okay.
Are you high?
No, listen. I live in Japan. It's currently 9 a.m. in the morning.
Oh, that would do it.
Oh,
it's good morning.
I woke up early for this.
Oh my God.
That's so cute. You live in Japan. What do you do in Japan?
Well, I used to teach kids, but I quit that job 2 weeks ago, moving back to America.
Wow.
Yeah.
Were you dating a girl from there?
No. I was, I started dating her in America. I moved out here. We had a long distance thing. And then we broke it off.
Why?
Wait, have you wasted your time with a long distance girl now for a long time?
It was about a year of long distance.
Okay.
I don't think that's a waste of time if you had a good experience.
No, it was a good relationship. I don't regret it.
So how did it end? Did she cheat on you? Did she rip your heart out?
Nah, Jesus. It's just like,
did you cheat on
you know,
her?
You get
you
to
fucking
that
pig?
Point, you're 4 years in.
Oh my gosh.
Sorry.
You get married or you move on.
You're not a pig, I'm just kidding.
Shit.
Wait, so it just ended, right? It just didn't work out.
Listen, you spend a long time trying to prop your partner up, you get tired, and you gotta move on.
True.
That's what I've done.
Nope, real men don't move on. They support them through thick and thin.
No. Oh my God.
That's not true at all. Are you kidding me? You ever try and hold up your partner like a proverbial rock for many years? Get exhausted. All
nope.
Right?
I'll be used as a stool.
You're young enough to be my son, okay?
That's fucking weird.
I've got the wisdom. I've been in Japan studying the ancient blade. You don't have half the information I have.
You know who else was in Japan? Not going to name him, but he's weird.
Wait.
What?
No. That's such a fun joke. I'm not going to say it. I don't want to give him the time of day, Raj.
Okay, all right.
He's so funny, Raj.
How old are you?
I'm 29.
You're 29. Very.
You're gonna
experience.
Old enough to be my dad. I'm 23. Are you like
what?
Fucking going at it at 6 years old?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Man, actually, 29 is
what
a
kind
pretty.
Of preschool
is
did
a...
you go to, and why the fuck wasn't I there?
Because man, it was a limited invites, man. Twitch
limited
streamer
invites?
Preschool.
Okay, let's not. Yeah. Okay. let's bounce out of this topic. Any ladies, do you have any more questions for this guy?
Out of all the girls here, who do you wanna? Which one did you come here for?
Let me be honest with you. I don't watch this show.
I have a question. How did you find the show?
I was asked. I was approached really? In my Twitch chat.
Oh,
and by who? Really?
By several people. I was accosted and
accosted.
And I'm here. Yeah.
Wow.
So do you want to be here?
Yes.
Sounds
of
like
course.
He's being held against his will.
But no.
This is projection. When he pointed the guns
did
at me,
like, dirt on you or something? Oh. Now you're forced to be here.
No,
first
no, no.
impression,
please.
Then, which girl's most your type?
I've been watching this whole stream, right? And yeah, Jenna totally. Told an anecdote about her ex-boyfriend and the staying inside playing OSRS, eating sushi. Sounds like the kind of life I want to live. So I related
what's
with
your total it, level?
What's you, my total that's, level? That's oh, no, I don't fuck with that game.
You don't fuck with this game? He plays RS3, Jenna. Jenna, he plays RS3.
No, oh, he just doesn't fuck with the game. What do you mean?
With old school, but not RS3? He fucking DM'd me earlier. He showed me his total level. It was shit, man. He bought all that experience.
What?
Listen, fucked up.
I'm not out here playing games from, like, 92. All right. I'm a man in the future.
Wait, you actually play VR RS3? Games. Is he memeing?
No, I don't.
Yeah, okay.
He don't, Connor would be very disgusted.
Do you find, have you hooked up with any girls in Japan, or was your girlfriend American?
Well, yeah, my girlfriend was American, and to be honest with you, I'm not like the going out and hooking up type.
You're not.
I'm inside a lot, you know. I'm gaming. I'm in my gamer chair with my gamer peripherals.
Okay.
Truthfully, you know, I'd rather play like a new game than have sex with a random woman. That's how it is.
Okay.
Are you going? You said you rather found a new game.
You'd,
oh, then to, oh, you
you'd
said
rather
that. Oh, wow.
Play a new game. How many girls have you been with then?
To be honest with you, six.
Six.
Oh. Wow.
In 29 years, six girls.
Well, six girls
man.
Is probably enough.
I have to be very like emotionally connected to a person to be attracted
really?
To them at that level.
Really?
It's just my nature. I think there's a word for it. It's like emotional sexual, I think they call it.
I didn't know there was a word for it.
No, didn't.
Check your dictionary.
I feel like that's a really weird word to identify with,
though. I need
you
to check the dictionary, because that doesn't sound like a real word there, buddy.
But
you're
probably,
kids,
don't
you're
own
probably
a dictionary,
teaching
dude.
Them the wrong words.
I mean,
Raj,
it's
got a fake teacher
it's
in the
technically
chat.
Maybe I am.
Words, so I guess
you're a fake teacher. He just admitted it, Raj. You know why he moved back from Japan? Because he wasn't good enough for them.
Wait,
don't talk down on him, okay? He's a good guy.
Sorry, Candy,
Candy's
fine.
Maybe he's going home because he spent the last few years in Japan and he was missing home.
Yeah, let me tell you the truth. I live on a small island of like 5,000 people out here. I don't even live in like mainland Japan. So I mostly hang out with like old men.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, I go drinking with old men. I learn from
people
their
that
wisdom.
Are DMing Jenna.
How long have you been in Japan?
A year and a half.
Oh, have you learned any Japanese or?
A little bit. I mostly just speak English at somebody until like they go away.
But I have a question. What's
I feel like
your
you,
plans?
Are you just this, sorry, Candy? Go ahead.
What's your plans for the future?
So I used to be a full time streamer, and then I kind of like felt like I was disconnected from the real world. So I moved out here, started teaching kids. I've accomplished my mission.
And now you're really disconnected from the real world.
I feel like this guy is just like the most calm guy on the planet. Like you could pull a gun on him and like he would just be complete. You would just not even flinch. Like you just like I don't know, like somebody could be you could be like armed like being robbed at gunpoint and you would just be sitting there like, you know, I just don't know if this is my true purpose. Or something like that. You start to talk to them about their life and be like, are you sure this is your true purpose? And you would disarm them with your words.
Shoot me with a gun, I only get stronger.
Right. No, you're dead.
Oh, that's not how it works.
That's not true. If I go to TwitchCon, someone try and shoot me.
Okay, well, hey, let's not do that. Let's not
bring the gas.
No. Hey, no. You're when I talk and I tell you to stop, you stop. Okay.
Listen to daddy.
Don't do that. It's not cool.
I want
to do what?
Just when I say stop, just stop.
Ask people to shoot me?
No. Yes, what I heard, what I just told you, don't.
Is this a TOS violation?
Yes, it is a TOS violation.
Yeah. It's
fucking
uncomfortable.
So don't. Yeah,
shut
don't.
The fuck up.
Hold on, let me.
Jesus Christ.
Those things that have been going.
Yeah, right. We're done. We're done. Okay. Anyway, moving on. Anybody else have another question?
I do, Raj.
Go ahead, please.
Wait. What's your PayPal balance?
Oh my God! Shut up. Okay, I have a question for the new guy. Have you told us your type?
I just need someone who can make me laugh. That's like the only important thing. Could be an actual goblin, and it's completely fine with me.
Aww. Wait, what's your old girlfriend cute?
Yes. Yeah, she was very attractive woman, but she was very funny. Had some deeper flaws, but so
what
did
do you
I.
Think? What do you think that you bring to the relationship?
I think, you know, I'm a wild card, a creative person. You know, I bring a certain sort of a spice to a relationship.
You seem very spicy.
What are the deeper flaws that you were speaking of? Are you comfortable?
Oh, with me?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, it's called clinical depression. Have you heard of it?
Jesus Christ.
I'm sorry.
It's a powerful force.
Yeah, it's very strong.
Yeah.
Okay.
So I have a question. What is the nicest thing you've ever done for someone? Your mom, a family member, someone you love, anyone?
Well, I did this thing earlier where I stopped talking about someone shooting me in this very stream.
Okay.
Okay, dude, what did I tell you, man? Why do you keep going back to that?
I stopped!
I know, but it's just not something we're going to reapproach.
Oh, sorry. Okay.
You know what? Let's take a vote.
Shit!
Tell
that's fast.
Tell us why you think you'd make a good king of the hill, and then we'll vote.
Listen, obviously this hasn't worked out. You know, I've said some things that have upset you, and I understand you've got an empire.
Do you smoke marijuana?
I'm not here. Listen, in Japan, marijuana is a very, very serious drug. It can get you locked up for life.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
In America. Pass me the J, my friend.
Oh my God, mm-hmm. You're hard to listen to.
Whoa!
He's right? Cute and he seems chill and everything like that, but I don't know.
You gotta push the
envelope. All right. So I mean, if they vote for you, then I guess I can't really do anything about it. But let's go ahead and take a vote. Cutie Cinderella.
Nesquik.
Yes. Thank you, cutie.
Jenna.
I'm gonna have to go with Nesquik.
Was it
candy?
No, sorry, I'm not gonna.
Raj told you not to fucking do something. You don't fucking do it.
It's all right. We'll move on. Candy.
I'm sorry, sir.
I still think that Ness is the cutest, like super cute and adorable. So I'm gonna vote for him.
All
right, Mia Malkova, go ahead.
Nesquik, I'm a fan of how nerdy he.
Oh, I'm.
Look, man. Not. Thank you for coming on. Go ahead and shout out your channel.
No, it's good.
No, you can shout out your channel. Go ahead and shout out your channel.
God bless.
God bless you.
Twitch.tv, Dr. Disrespect. Check me out.
All right, thanks for coming, man. Take care.
Your channel. Raj, can I just say, I'm on fucking cloud 9 right now.
Well, you have one more person to beat, my friend.
Yeah.
Who's my final? Who
you
do
have
I
one
have
more
to
p-